I am then with UNH Cooperative Extension's Fruit and Vegetable Program. So this webinar tonight is about managing condensation and humidity in coolers. And the reason we chose to do this topic is for those of you who have to comply with FSMA or choose to comply with GAP or CAP or any of those types of programs, you know that humidity in coolers is something that is quite a bit of concern, particularly if you have a lot of water building up on the floor. At the same time, however, humidity is really important in maintaining good post-harvest conditions. And so we really wanted to take some time and sort of dive deep into this topic. And we were initially, we being UNH Cooperative Extension, the Department of Ag, and UVM Cooperative Extension, we were initially going to have this Twilight meeting at Riverview Farm in Plainfield, New Hampshire. But unfortunately, because of COVID, we had to change our plans. So tonight's speakers, we're going to start out with Paul Franklin, who's going to give us a virtual tour of Riverview Farm and the cooler upgrade that he did that caused us to choose him for this Twilight meeting. And then we're going to hear from Mary Choate, who's going to dive a little bit into Listeria monocytogenes, which is the foodborne illness pathogen we're most concerned about in coolers. And I would just like to point out that I find the easiest way for those of us who aren't microbiologists to kind of get our brains wrapped around foodborne illness pathogens is to think of them the same way we think of other pests like spotted wing Drosophila or apple scab or late blight or fire blight. If this were an IPM talk, we would be asking ourselves, where do these things live and what are the conditions that make them the happiest? And then we'd be trying to figure out how to make them unhappy. So Mary's gonna talk about that. And then we're gonna hand it over to Chris Callahan and Andy Chamberlain from UVM Extension, who are gonna talk about the engineering issues involved in trying to manage humidity in a cooler. And then just a couple of quick thank yous. First, we'd like to thank Vicki Smith with the Department of Agriculture, Markets and Foods here in New Hampshire. Vicki manages the Produce Safety Program and she provided the funding to help support tonight's webinar. And we'd also like to thank Faye Cragen. Faye is a specialist with UNH Extension in teaching with technology. And she has been our sort of ace in the hole figuring out how to take this online. So with that, I am going to hand the baton over to Paul Franklin.